My name is Mr. Thorne, and you're watching Mr. Thorne Does Grammar for TES Resources. Welcome back. Today I'm going to talk to you about adjectives. Now, adjectives are words that describe other things and other objects. So you could say that this scarf is colourful. That would be a good adjective to use. You could also say it's bright. That's another good adjective to use. You could even say it's long. That's a very, very good describing word to use. So adjectives are words that describe things. So can you think of any words that could describe Mr. Thorne? I know what you're thinking, but you can't choose handsome, youthful, and intelligent. You've got to pick different ones, okay? How can you describe Mr. Thorne? It's difficult, isn't it? See if you can describe the person next to you. Think of a word that describes them. Here are some more adjectives. Nice, beautiful, gorgeous. Hard, tough, strong. High, tall, gigantic. Deep, wet, clear. Black, dark, quiet. Loud, noisy. Brilliant, wonderful, fantastic. Can you think of any more adjectives?